Welcome at Smile. Another one of my late nights and early mornings, being what I am, the greatness that God intended. So I want to share with you what I've been working on, bringing you satisfaction in yourself by delivering you my meaningful inspirations in words, loving aura and action, and the exuberating energy of my soul. Yeah. I created that original acronym because I stand in it and I mean it. Hi, welcome you at Smile. So the retail apparel store on my Shopify URL, here it is. This is what I've been working on. That is the acronym at the very top. And if you click on the arrow, it will take you to one of my YouTube videos. As well as the second line, more than retail therapy, a lifestyle. And that will also take you to, now, refund policy, terms of service, absolutely necessary, because I will cover my ass legally, because I study law, and I know the law, even though I may not always practice the law. Right, but I am a law-abiding citizen. So, then you hit the search button. I hope you guys can see that because my camera is turned around and I cannot see what I'm showing you right now. So, yeah, you guys can see that. Let's get a little closer. That's the search button here. If you click it, it takes you to products. However, I'm going to show you some more stuff. Let me go back. Satisfying, meaningful, inspiring love. It truly is. And then I have the different categories of where you can find things separated by masculine, feminine, and then the section for the pets, animals in your life. I will eventually detail it further. It is a work in progress, so bear with me as I learn and apply. Self-studious, self-taught, entrepreneurial success. Thank you. I truly hope you enjoy it. It is my pleasure to bring the greatness to you. Let's be great. If you click on that play button, there's also a positive message. And here's the collage, because I too love you. Do you understand that love is an action, an energy, so much more than a word? Right. You can subscribe to emails. And I look forward to being great with you. On that note, my battery is low. And so let me play a lyrical inspiration for us that describes and entails what I feel a lot about myself. Hopefully you can relate and continue to love me as I love you, or get the fuck out of the way. It's only two options. The artist is Destiny Rogers. The name of the song is Tomboy. I do not have the copyrights to this music, but thanks for enjoying it with me.
So fly, I do what you doing, but doing it.
sure you get the memo.
I'll meet you up on any level.
No. So, there's the one part that I'm not going to do. Not me and you on any level. Right. Not on that shit.
Maybe you'll be playing yourself, mama. So maybe a rich man.
Oh, no. I need you to understand. Femininity and masculinity is a duality of sexual identification. We are all man, one man, mankind. The humane beings, not the human race, fuckers. If you underestimate me, you definitely playing yourself. Don't block your blessings.
I was like, mama, I am that rich man.
On that note, I do it just like I was intended to, in the divine grace that I was created. I hope you understand. If you don't, not my problem. If you do, welcome. I love you.